go inside a house that's currently on the market in Fiveville that is magical. It has disappearing walls.
Wow.
It was a big weekend for YouTubers. We're going to find out what is going to be special next year and who might be the next big star.
Yes, and Despicable Me 3 comes out this week, and my daughter, my 8-year-old, got to interview Steve Carell and Kristen Wiig. And it's pretty cute.
Welcome to the show. Happy Monday to you from Charles and his Jet City.
This place is great. It's actually the largest urban winery on the
west. On real estate. Michael, are you with us?
Oh yeah. Hi there. This place makes you go, ah, it's more than just a house. It's a work of art.
Murasaki the cat gazes at the reflecting pool as you stroll past the monkey grass, step over the water to the Hinoki House, so named after 6 Hinoki cypress trees on the grounds.
Yeah, it's a very common, it's the wood that's used to make a lot of elegant things in Japan.
Elegant only begins to describe this award-winning 3-bedroom contemporary.
So Jim, this is probably the coolest door I've ever seen.
Well, thanks. Yeah, we were in Hong Kong one time, and we saw a door that was made of black and steel like this.
The pivot door smoothly and quietly welcomes you in.
It was very relaxed and, you know, just brought my blood pressure down just walking into the place.
High-pressure tech exec Jim Yule, his librarian wife Anne, and Murasaki were after that calming vibe when they built the place in 2007.
We wanted to blur the distinction between outside and inside.
And indeed, in becomes out in seconds.
This place has magic walls.
Yeah, they just disappear.
See it. See the magic? Make you the magician.
All right, here we go. So these just open all the way up.
Oh, and they just disappear into the wall. That is so cool. Anne's bookshelves lead you to her favorite part of the house, the master bedroom.
I mean, I can sit on my bed and I can watch the waterfall, watch the birds bathe in it, and I don't know, it's just a lot of calm there.
And there is a retreat within the retreat.
So this is our tatami mat room, and these doors slide, they're shoji doors, and inside we have a tatami mat room where we, you know, have quiet time, don't meditate as often as we should, but do a little yoga, but it's just such a tranquil, lovely space.
The master bath comes with a surprise from above.
In this tub here, the water comes out of the ceiling?
Yeah, it does. I'll show you. Here it goes. And it fills the tub.
Wow.
Yeah.
The water streams into a tub made of that Hinoki wood. You can dry off on the upstairs deck with the Seattle skyline in the distance. And while much of the art and the furniture is negotiable, they're taking Murasaki with them.
So that house is offered at $6.2 million. I'll tell you the thing that makes it all worth it.
Yeah.
Heated floors.